Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Monday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We have a little bit of a mixed market, but a lot of positive sentiment out there, especially in the Dow. The Dow up 280 points, more than a full percent, trading at 27,390. Boeing, one of the equities in particular, charging higher this morning to start the week. S&P up 11 points, trading at 3205, above 3200 on the S&Ps. NASDAQ negative by 11 points, had been in the positive at one point. NASDAQ trading at 9802. Russell up 25 points. That's a solid 1.6% in the green. And we'll start things off. We'll start it off with a chart of the S&P. Positive action yet again. You back it up to May 14th in the S&P. I mentioned it during my show. You're talking about a low of 2760. You're now 442 points, to be exact, above that price level. We only have three red bars since May 14th. Remarkable action. We're trading higher. You back it up. For the calendar year, we closed out 2019 at a low of 3236. So you're basically right at that level. The all-time highs, about 200 points higher than the S&Ps, 3397. You put over the NASDAQ 100. We're hit all-time highs on Friday, hit that level again today, reaching a high of 98.75. The Dow charging higher. I mean, that run from May 14th, you're talking about almost 5,000 Dow points from 22,704. Today, we're trading 27,356 right now. Commodity-wise, crude, we were above $40 briefly at one point. Here's your full action on crude calendar year. Remarkable that in January, you actually got a 65 price in crude, putting things on a shorter time frame. Last night, we were above $40. A sell-off begins at about 9 o'clock. Sell-off again begins at about 1:30 in the morning. We're trading at 38.78. Gold contract up a bit at 16.94. Quite a slide for gold on Friday. And silver up 24 cents to 17.72. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, some of the headlines, New York City opening back up today. Phase one, what does phase one include for New York City? There it is, construction, manufacturing, non-essential retail, and wholesale merchants. Phase two, three, and four, somewhere down the line. And we'll finish it up with, how about Amazon? RBC ups the price forecast to 3,300. The all-time high so far on Amazon, 25.25. We almost made it there on the open, but not quite. Stay tuned, folks. Live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Monday.